Hello everyone and welcome to Streamin' Tech Now. Hope everyone's doing well. Just a quick video for you today. I'm getting a ton of comments asking where their specific app is. For some reason, Google pushed an update with Google Play services and a bunch of third-party apps are just disappearing from devices. And I know exactly what you're talking about because it happened to me as well. When I opened up my phone this morning, my CyberFlix app was gone. I jumped on my Android TV device and same thing, my CyberFlix app on my Android TV device was gone. They just have disappeared, and I think it has to do with this Google Play services update, but I'm going to show you how we can make sure that does not happen. So I'm going to show you both. I'm going to show you on my cell phone for those of you that are using a mobile device and an Android device, but then I'm going to later go on and jump on my Android TV device and show you what you can do if you have like a TiVo Stream 4K or a NVIDIA Shield, what have you. I'm going to show you that as well. So right now I'm on my phone. I'm in my Google Play store right now, and all you need to do is just go ahead and click your little icon, and what's going to happen is you're just going to scroll down to where it says Play Protect right there. So go ahead and click Play Protect, and what's going to happen is your Play Protect is going to usually typically be defaulted to the on position, okay? And it's going to scan your apps, and if you have an app that they feel is harmful, they're going to flag it right here, okay? And then they give you the option to uninstall it. Well, I know this particular app that they are flagging is safe, and I've scanned it with several different software applications, so I know that it is a safe app, so I'm not worried about that one. Now, I'm gonna show you what you can do. So if you click the little settings, a little, it looks like a wrench in the top right-hand corner, just click that, and as you can see here, it says scan apps with Play Protect, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and leave that in the on position, and I'm gonna show you what happens. And I think what's happening is if this is in the on position, it's going to probably delete that app. And I think that's what happened with this update push. It's sort of, it kind of deleted a bunch of apps, and it's not just CyberFlix. I'm getting comments from other apps as well, like Pikachu and things like that. So let me show you real quick. If I go into my store and I'm gonna just install this app real quick, and let me just install it, and you're gonna see the message that's gonna pop up because we have the Play Protect in the on position right now. So I'm gonna show you what's gonna happen. And as you can see, you get this message right here that says blocked by Play Protect. Okay, now if we click this arrow down, it gives you this, it says install anyway. Okay, so you can leave it in the on position and just click install anyway, but I don't know with this latest update if it's going to just delete it tomorrow. So you can do this, or what we can do is we can just click okay. We can go back, and we're gonna go back into the Play Protect settings, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just turn them off. So I'm gonna turn them off just like that, okay? Now let me go back in, and I'm gonna try to install it this time, okay? So I'm gonna install it, click install, and I think that this will fix it. I think this is gonna allow me to install the app, and it's going to bypass that new update, and it's not gonna delete it tomorrow or the next day, okay? Because I have to then turn the Play Protect back on manually. So as you can see, it says open, so I'm gonna just boom, there you go. I'm not gonna go into that particular app because I don't want any problems with YouTube. So now that's it. That's how you do it on a cell phone. So let me jump on my Android TV device. Okay, so I just jumped onto my Android TV device. Now, if you have a TiVo Stream 4K, for example, or a NVIDIA Shield, it's going to be very similar. Now, this is the Micool KM6, so it's going to be very similar. So what happened to me is I opened up my Android device today, and this CyberFlix app was gone. I did not uninstall it. It just completely disappeared, and so there's just one little setting that I need to turn off to prevent this from happening. So that's all I need to do is I'm going to just head all the way to the very top. I'm going to go over to that little settings gear looking icon, and I'm going to go ahead and click that. So just head up to your settings, go over there, and then open up your settings. Whatever device you're on, go into your settings. Okay, then what you want to do is you want to go to apps. Okay, so click apps, and then once you click on apps, scroll all the way down, and you want to find security and restrictions. So click security and restrictions, and once you click that, you might see several different choices, but the one you're looking for is that one that says verify apps. Okay, now that typically is defaulted in the on position, so you want to go ahead and toggle that off. Okay, and that should prevent any message or them uninstalling it. And that's it, guys. That should fix the issue. I hope this was helpful. Hit that thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for joining me today, and I will see you next time on Streaming Tech Now.